magazines. I am just 13 and life ain't what it seems. Yes, I know it's much bigger than me and you, but I can see through. There's a place I love to go. It's green and blue, and it sparkles through and through. Yes, it's all that I can do to go to the place that I know, where I will never grow old. Take my hand, oh Peter Pan, for oh, to never, never land. I'll begin to love again if you'll take me just the way I am, just the way that I am, just the way. Tasted life, will I ever be a mother and a wife? Have a house with a fence, that's what I know. Do these dreams come true? There's a land of tinker bells and magic spells and wishing wells, and time will tell. But for now, I've been farewell. Just as fast as I can. Take my hand, oh Peter Pan, the gold to never, never land. I will begin to love again if you take me just the way I am, just the way I am. Just the way that I am, I'm running just as fast as I can, and I'll see you down.
So we were sitting in there's a room across the way here where we were just sitting and talking about what to play, and I got an email. Somebody sent me a comment on a YouTube video, and I don't know if this person's watching, but I immediately read this and burst into tears. And it's about this song that we're about to play. The song is called Sleep Now, and it's a lullaby that I wrote just for the purposes of feeling better. Sometimes you put on a song just to make you feel better because you're just in a bad place, and I have those songs and I play them on repeat just to make me feel better. This person, I'm gonna cry now, literally wrote this to me just like an hour ago. If Laura would ever read this, I would like her know that I fell asleep with this song so many times. I felt at peace and cared for. Sorry. I felt the way I haven't been able to feel for several months now. Just wanted to tell you that, Laura. The beauty of your voice can only be compared to the kindness of your heart when you wrote this. I wish you all the best, and I thank you. So, Chicas LT, if you're watching, I got your message. I responded to you. Thank you so much.
I'm watching. Actually, I wrote that.
It's not you. It's not you. So, the nicest thing ever. This song has taken on a different meaning for me. I work as a speech therapist with adult and geriatric patients, and a lot of them are at the end of their lives, and lately the song has just had such different meaning. I see people who are married for 60 plus years just sitting together, holding hands, and one of them is in a bad way. And my job's intense, and this is a nice release, so thank you all for coming tonight and letting me get all this stuff out.
So you can't.